Egyptian scientists find a tomb. It is in Luxor. It is 3,500 years old. The tomb is from the 18th dynasty. There are mummies in the tomb. One mummy is of a goldsmith. His name is Amenhat. Scientists find more. There are many historical things. There are statues, for example.